This is the proper position in relationship to the Labradar if your muzzle brake blows the gases directly to the sides. If you have a muzzle brake that discharges the gases at an angle, such as this, bring your muzzle back to where it's even with the side of the unit. If you have a suppressor, bring your gun back again so the muzzle is even with the side of the unit. For some suppressors, you may need to move closer to the radar unit so it can feel the muzzle pressure wave.